A.
Go straight on, then take the first left onto Green Street. Walk past the library, and it's the building next to the library, on the left.